It's a duel between the irresistible force and the immovable object.
Yeah. Thank you.